And finally, the testing, an exclusive Lambic, Krieg and Goose testing only for Still Italia TV.
The brewery Cantillon, and now we're going to taste the beers. The first thing that I'm going to serve is the Geuze. Geuze is a blending of three kinds of lambic that had a second fermentation in a bottle. So this will be a sparkling beer. This is at least 3 years old beer, and it has fermented for at least 4 months in our cellar. So this is something like 3.5 years old beer. Second beer that I'm going to serve is the Krieg. Krieg is the Dutch word for the cherries. The kind we use here are not red, they will be completely black. They contain something, this beer contains something like 200 grams of fruit in every liter of beer. So you see the color, the flavor that you will have in this beer will only come from the fruit. We don't add any coloring chemicals. This is a very refreshing. And the third one is the Rosé de Gampinus. That's the beer with the raspberries in it. Same here, contains something like 200 grams of fresh raspberries in every liter of beer, and just like with the cherry beer, you will only taste the flavor of your raspberry in here. The Geuze has a sour flavor, just like all our beers, but here you will only taste the cereals. So this will be a very refreshing, doesn't contain any sugar, so if you're really thirsty, this will kill your thirst completely. The cherry one contains something like 200 grams of fruit in every liter of beer, and here you will only taste the flavor of your cherries. You will not taste the cereals as much, you taste some of the beer, but mostly you will taste the flavor of your cherries. This has to be drunk quite quickly. After 18 months, the flavor of your fruit will start to vanish. So you have to drink this quite quickly. Same for the raspberry. The raspberry contains 200 grams of raspberries for every liter of beer. Same here. It has to be drunk quite young, otherwise the flavor of your fruit will start to vanish. So for all these beers, you can eat all cheeses.